many hours in lab, both through researching in the McCartney, Song, and DiNardo lab, and through TAing for experimental genetics and neuroscience. Outside of lab, she also co-founded a chapter of OSTEM at CMU, aimed to support LGBTQ plus individuals in STEM. In the fall, Sam will be joining the Cell and Molecular Biology PhD program at the University of Pennsylvania within their Developmental Stem Cell and Regenerative Biology Research Group. Congratulations, Sam. Woo!